Can we like report this guy to official LCK people or something? I understand he just lost competitive game because he sucks! But I don't care. He's not an Alpha Sigma male like me who wins against Faker at Worlds.